This is the lollipop drill. This helps with timing, accuracy, consistency, while also helping to deal with pressure. During practice, the hookers set a predetermined number of consistently successful throws. In this case, it's 4 in a row. If the hooker fails to hit the target, the drill restarts. As the hooker's throwing improves, the predetermined number of throws should increase. Ultimately, hookers should aim to complete 4 sets of 5 throws, hitting the lollipop every time.